How does it affect you when you read a poem that you've forgotten? Is it like reading something written by someone else?
Well, this time I was just faking it because, for the purposes of continuity, I had to read this poem, but I hadn't read it for some time.
Disturb you? Isn't every poem a part of you as a poet?
Well, it doesn't disturb me because I don't think anything was a